Yo, what is up guys, Dr. Kai here, back with another video, and today we are in 1v1 battle because they have released a massive update. So before we start with the video, I just want you guys to go down below, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and comment below. But anyways, let's hop right into it. Okay guys, so here we are in App Store, so here we're gonna check out what they have added into this massive update of 1v1 battle. So basically, they added editing buildings to the game, so now you can officially edit guys in this game. So edits are now released, you can edit any build. So they added a new arena, it's called Geo Arena, it unlocks at 1,500 trophies. They added a new UI that shows how much ammo you have left in a fun way. They improved the custom HUD, you have now 3 presets for 3 different HUD customizations. So basically, you can create 3 different HUDs. So basically, if you lose a HUD, you can save it by going to another preset that allows us to save that HUD. So they improved jumping mechanics as well. They added a new currency to the game called Diamonds. So 1v1.lol released a LOL coins update. That was a new currency from 1v1.lol. Well, 1v1 Battle added a new currency as well to their game, and they added Diamonds. So this is a pretty interesting update, guys. We're gonna check all those out today. They added a bunch of new skins and props, some of which are unlockable in different arenas, and they added a new shop to the game. But yeah, anyways, let's go ahead and hop into the game, guys, and let's review this update. Okay guys, so here we are in the 1v1 battle page, and as you can see, there are a new currency, and it's actually diamonds, and I have 3,006 diamonds. The owners of the game actually hooked me up with some diamonds, so I can't thank them enough if you're watching this video. But anyways, today guys, we are gonna purchase all the skins in this new shop, so let's go ahead and load into it. And as you can see, there's 3 new skins. There's called Skeleton, Sensei, and God. So the shop actually updates every 24 hours, just like Fortnite, which is pretty cool, guys. So we're just gonna buy all the skins that's in the store that they have. And so let's review the store. So basically, you can get diamonds. In order to get free diamonds, you can actually watch ads. So each ad you get, you watch, you get 1 diamond, just 1 diamond. So yeah guys, you can also purchase diamonds for money, which is pretty cool. The owners of the game actually gave me, and there's skins, basically three new skins, and this is pretty much the shop. So we're gonna go ahead and purchase the skins. So let's go ahead and buy Skeleton. Boom, there goes our thing. Let's go again, Sensei. Boom, and let's go get Goth. Boom. Okay guys, so I wish I could review all of the skins, but I'm gonna review the only 3 skins that are in the shop today. I'll probably review more skins in another 1v1 battle video, but for now we're gonna just review the skins that are in the shop for me. So right here we got the Skeleton skin, which is pretty cool. Oh my god, this is actually a pretty cool skin. So we're gonna review these, and we're also gonna review the new Geo Arena and editing. So we're gonna test all those 3 main stuff out. So yeah, we got Skeleton, we got Goth, and we got Sensei. We're gonna use Skeleton for now. We're gonna go ahead and review Skeleton. It's got the Dr. Kai glasses. We're gonna use it with the Dr. Kai glasses because why not. So nothing pretty much new with the elo system, with the leaderboards. That I think we're gonna leave it like that. So now let's go ahead and test out the editing in the new arena. So if we go to settings guys, and you go to controls and you go all the way down, you'll see edit mode. It'll allow you to put touch or crosshair. So I'm pretty sure you guys know what touch edits are. You basically touch them with your finger, and crosshair is basically allowing you to use your crosshair in order to edit. So I technically used crosshair editing. You guys see me use that in 1v1.lol, so we're gonna use crosshair editing. If you go to your HUD layout, you can also add the edit button there, as you can see on the screen. You guys can use my HUD if you want. I mean, everyone has their own HUD, but like, yeah, this, I basically added the edit button. And as you can see, there puts 3 numbers. If you put 2, these are the different presets of HUDs you can use. So basically, if I want to go to 2, I can switch around my HUD if I wanted to, but I don't want to do it right now in the video. I'm just showing. Let's go to exit, and let's go ahead and review the new Geo Arena and editing. So let's go ahead and hop into the Geo Arena, and it looks really cool. Look at that. So let's go ahead and press play and hop into it. Okay, this is pretty cool. Look at this. So far, ooh, we do not want to step in the lava. I think the lava does kill you. Let's test out real quick if it does. And it does. Okay, that's pretty cool. Common sense, you already know. Lava kills you. So, let's go ahead and jump through the lava. Jump. Yeah, there we go. So this is the new Geo Arena, guys. So if you guys want to get this arena, unlock it in the game, you need 1,500 ELO in order to unlock this arena and battle people. So this is pretty cool. And here's the skeleton skin in action, guys. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. So now we're going to focus on the main thing. It's editing. So let's go ahead and place a floor right here, for example. And boom, we can actually edit our builds. This is pretty cool. I love this editing update so far. Bro, this is cool. So we're gonna again crank the 90s. So they did improve the jumping mechanics, they said, and I do agree with that. I can actually crank 90s right now really well. This is pretty cool. Wow. So these are the pretty much the editing mechanics. It's pretty cool. It's a lot different than 1v1.lol though. Yeah, this is a lot more different, like, all mechanics. So, this is the editing, guys. Feel free to update the game and download the game. I'll link those in the description below, guys, you already know. And join their Discord server as well. I'll link that in below as well. And, yeah. So, this is pretty much the editing update, guys. It's pretty cool. As you can see, you can feel free to use any edits. I wonder if you can do doors though, because yeah, you can do doors and you can actually open it. That's actually pretty cool. I like how they added doors as well, because in Strucid you couldn't put doors. In 1v1.lol there is doors though, which is cool as well. And yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and hop into a match with this skin, guys. So let's go ahead, let's hop into a match with the skeleton skin. Okay, we are hopping in a match right now. Here we go. Where's this guy at? Oh, he's right there. Boom, we hit him 105. Crap, my aim is so bad. There we go, GG's. We got him 5 elo from that. So let's go ahead and use the other skin now. I'm pretty sure it's called Sensei. Am I correct? Yeah, we're using Sensei now, guys. So let's go ahead and hop into a match with the Sensei skin. Let's go ahead. Okay, guys, so I'm not starting somehow. Somehow it's bugged. I think my game just bugged. It says starting match, but the match is actually not starting. So I think I'm gonna have to reset my game and hop into a match again. Okay, finally, we're loading in now, guys. Here we go. Now we're finally in a match. So let's check out this new skin. Sensitive. That guy almost got sniped, I'm telling you. Get that guy 30 flat. Nice. Dang, the Sensei skin looks very cool. I'm telling you. Let me know in the comments if you guys are liking this update so far. We hit 105. Because I am. I'm personally enjoying it right now. Come on, don't hit that snipe, please, sir. No. I'm pretty sure he's low. He's low. He's low. There we go, guys. That guy wasn't building. He should have protected himself. But GG. Go ahead and equip the last skin in the shop. Well, there's technically more skins, but I'm gonna buy them probably later and I'll review them in another video, future video. But here we are, guys. We're using Goth now. It's a female skin, only for 80 diamonds. It's pretty cheap. You guys could probably get it for like $1, or you could just save up by watching ads if you want to. And that was an easy match, to be honest. That guy was AFK. I basically get the best starts, like, when I'm playing competitive. Usually, I just aim at that person and just try to get a snipe at him while he's, like, AFK. That's what I try to do. But GG's, guys. That's pretty much the new update. It's pretty massive. I like this update. It was worth the wait. It took, like, 3 weeks, I think, for this update to release. But, yeah, they did a great job on this, update, guys. This game is successful so far. I'm loving this game. I'm enjoying it. Next update, they will be releasing Party, I'm pretty sure. So if you go to game modes, as you can see, there's Party and 2v2 Battle. I think those two game modes are going to be releasing to the game soon. So this is pretty exciting, guys. So I'm just going to end the video there. Like I said, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.